who's 0 for 2, was hitting over 400 when we started the game. And Fields rips one. This is going to go to the wall. Into the gap it goes. Rolling all the way up to the wall, and Fields has delivered two, maybe three. Coming home to give the Hens the lead is Wilson, and into third with a triple is Daniel Fields. And the Hens lead it 2-1.